Hello there, everybody. Welcome back. It is me, your main guy, Korath. Today, we are playing a game called Bed Wars on Minecraft. The goal is we have this base here, like so. Our goal is to actually collect the items they drop here and build up our base. We have to defend, of course, our bed here. From Green Team and the rest of these guys, we are Yellow Team. So we have to defend our base from all these evil people that would like to destroy it and break it. Right now, the first thing I'm going to do is get some stuff here and get some gear. We need a better weapon. Oh, man. We also have to keep an eye out for the other team here, who will try to probably come over to kill us early on here. Collect it. Alright. So we'll go ahead and get ourselves a stone sword. And we will collect wool here. And the reason we want this wool is to defend our bed. We'll go ahead and put it up around our bed here. Go ahead and put it up here. Alright. Go ahead and collect some more wool here. Get this all set up, because we're about to fight for our lives here. Alright. So now we must go over there and get those diamonds. So we're heading over to get those diamonds right now. Make sure nobody's coming for us. Alright, we're good. Make sure this guy ain't coming. Alright, we're good. Alright. So we gotta get two more diamonds here. We got 21 seconds. Alright, we got enough time. Let's go ahead and run. Run back to the base. Alright, so now we're going to talk to this guy, which we upgrade our forge here, like so. Which gives us more items. Alright, let's head back. Oh. Alright. We need to collect at least two more pieces. Alright, so green bed was destroyed already, that fast. And green's right beside us over there, so yeah. Have to be a little careful. Alright, we'll go ahead and upgrade it one more time here. And we'll go ahead and buy our armor. We'll go ahead and put up the wool. Nuh-uh. Ain't gonna be having you do this, bro. Nuh-uh. Nope. You are not allowed to come and get diamonds. Alright, we have to be careful too, because the people are trying to go to our base. I will kill you, bro. Alright. Gotta keep an eye on that guy, because that guy is trying to get to our base fast. Bro, I will kill you. I will mess you up, homie. You think I'd be playing? We'll come back and really mess this guy up over here. That's the goal. We have to defend our base while upgrading it, while keeping an eye on all these other people who are trying to kill us. Oh man, if we don't get diamonds faster, we're in trouble. Definitely if a guy gets those emeralds over there. Come on, I just need one more. Before these guys come over here and kill our base. Okay. We got four. Alright. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Go, 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 go. Alright. We can't upgrade it yet. But that's okay. That's okay. We had to get them. Alright, let's go ahead and buy our next thing we're gonna get for this. We're gonna get fireballs. And once we get enough, we need to get iron fish. Gotta keep an eye on these guys over here. I know those dudes over there are trying something. One, two, three. Can we jump that? Yep, okay. Alright. We have four over on our base. We got six. We're gonna need a few more. There's four. Four. If we can get him to come to the edge there, we can kill him. And he's dead. We got him. Alright. Alright, we killed him, so he lost all that stuff. Alright. Okay, we're good. Okay, we gotta get back before we get killed by an archer. Alright. Keep an eye out on him. Okay, we're all good. We're all good. Collect all this stuff now. We'll go ahead and get the rest of this out. We'll upgrade this one more time. We'll get a trap set up. We'll get mining fatigue set up. We'll put all this up real quick. Actually, no, we need to get that out to get more wool. Okay, keep an eye out on them. Alright, okay, we're good. Okay. Okay. Alright, so let's see who's all left. One blue, one black, one red, one yellow. Okay. Alright, so as you guys see, we're getting emeralds now. We got two of them. Once we get to 6, we can get our gears and stuff. But right now, we don't get nothing. I have to keep a lookout for the enemy. Okay. Okay, we're good. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I think that person over there left. Yeah. Alright, we got 4. We need a couple more here real quick. How many do we have in our treasure chest? Run! 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 Oh lord, that's scary. Okay. Alright, how many do we have in our treasure chest? We have none. Okay. 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 Gotta keep an eye on the blue guy. He knows I'm over here. Alright. We gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. So we have 5. So we need 3 more. One more. It's gonna take 20 seconds. That 20 seconds could kill me. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Because there's a trick to it after this. I only need the diamonds for the upgrade. For at this time. Alright. And we upgrade our forge to the max. Alright. So now we got all this, we could take out and get an iron golem that we can put right here. He'll defend our base. Next thing we need to do is get more. Alright, we got 6. Alright. Now we can get diamond armor, finally. Now we have diamond armor. Whew! What else can we get? We get an iron sword. Which I'm glad about. Oh, and we need to get the flames. Alright, keep an eye out. Keep an eye out for these people. Okay. Okay, we're good. Okay, run, run, run. Alright, we got 4. We need 5. We need 5. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. We need 1 more. Come on, 10. 9. 8. Oh, hey, 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 hey. We just need 1 more. Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, stop. Oh god, this is so scary. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Time to finish upgrading our armor. We upgrade it once. We'll get healed. We'll upgrade our mining. Make sure nobody's coming. Okay, we're good. Okay. We'll put all this up. Let's get out the gold. Let's see what we can buy for gold. We can buy oak. Thank you. Alright. Dude, you're in the way. Move, bro. Get out of the way. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and let red and blue keep killing each other while I get built up. And then I'll go finish them off. Okay. Gotta keep an eye out for him though. Oh god, it's getting intense. Okay, we got four. We need a couple more of them. Let's go ahead and get a couple more of these fires. Let's get some golden apples. We need one more emerald. Let's keep a lookout. Blue is trying to build over there. All right. Okay, let's go ahead and upgrade our shop here real quick. Get a diamond sword. And let's get the knockback. Let's go ahead and put up all this. Let's put our diamond sword on and our knockback. You'll want knockback to knock them off, so. Alright. I would not advise doing this, but I need diamonds. Only four diamonds. That's not good. Let's get one more. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. If it gives me one more, we can beat this. Come on. Oh, God. I'm scared. I gotta keep a lookout. Okay. Gotta watch out for the arrows. Hey. All right, let's go ahead and get protection 2. Let's put them two diamonds up. Let's get one of these ender pearls. Let's put the rest of that up. Kinda don't need that at this moment. Okay. Blue is over there, and red's back there. Look at blue building up way over there already. Oh god, are they up there in the air? Alright. We ain't got time to worry. Because right now is a time that we're gonna get out there and take all this. So let's get this. Let's get the axe. And let's get Iron Golem and some more flames. And let's put the yellow Iron Golem there. Alright folks, it's time. We're getting ready, getting everything set up, and we're gonna go out. Alright, so we got 4 more emeralds. We need a bow. So we need 2 more emeralds for the bow. Alright, let's run. I think we had 2 diamonds. We need 6, so. Alright, 4, 5. We need 1 more diamond. Let's hide. The guy's right up there. Just don't let him shoot me with a bow, please. Don't let him shoot me with a bow, please. No bow shot. No bow shot. No, okay. Alright, so we should have sharpness 2 on our weapon now. No, sharpness 1. And we have 4. Okay. Red or white. Are gray, blue, and yellow, all that's left. Okay. Alright, we got enough to get the bow. And some arrows. Awesome. Alright, let's get the bow. Let's get some arrows. And let's get 2 more of the fires. Put the bow down here. Put the axe down there because we have to break some stuff. Alright. Whoo! This is some nerve-wracking stuff here, folks. I'm looking for you guys because you guys can do stuff invisible. You're at the level to get that stuff now. Alright. Now we're gonna get some potions. We're gonna get some invisibility. I see him. Go. Go, don't kill me. Don't kill me. No. That's 5. Nope. Move. We're almost set up to go out and do everything now. We got 9 diamonds. We can get protection 2 on our armor now, and that should be it. Yep, the only thing left is 16 armor, or 16 diamonds. And we don't need all that, so bam and bam. Let's go ahead and get, we need 2 more of these. Or 1 more of those. Alright. Alright, it's time to go on, fellas. Alright, time to go, guys. We're gonna go out and kill them now. I think we got a good enough supply that even if they kill us, we can come back and recover from it. Only thing I need right now is this to get a pickaxe. And 40 of these to get a pair of shears. That's all I need. Alright. Now we're golden. Now we can go on and kill them. Oh, how do I want to go about this? Because they're out there wondering right now. Oh, it's going to be tricky. Alright, we gotten everything. I'm just trying to get some more emeralds here. Come on. Put all that up. Let's go. Let's go. And now to get another ender pearl. And that's it. Go ahead and put both of these up here. Use this. We are invisible. They cannot see us. Oh snap, our armor gives us away. Crap. I need the ender pearls. I need one more pearl. One more emerald real quick, please. Come on. One more. And then I can go kill him. Alright. I just need one more I can't talk. I'm so nervous. Alright, here we go, folks. Time for us to go end this. There's only two of us left. Me and the blue guy. Snap. Ooh, buddy, I killed your bed. Where you at, blue man? I don't know where the blue guy is. Dude, is he really trying to just hold out? Thank you. I don't know where. That made me jump. So he destroyed my bed and I destroyed his bed. Oh, snap. Alright, so first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna cut this off so he can't get over here. Wonder if he's gonna be able to find me. Okay. Getting everything set up here. All right, it's gonna come down to 1-on-1. Wait. Ho. Where you at, buddy? It's gonna be an epic battle. Oh, Buttercup. Woo! Mm-hmm. buddy. You ain't gonna beat me, son. Buttercup. Come on, Cup. Come on, son. Why you running away? You that close to being dead, ain't you? I see you, dog. Nah, bro. I see you. You think you're going to be able to hide behind that? You think that's going to keep you safe? Dude, I'm coming after you. Oh my god. Whew. Got me. I was pretty sick. That was pretty sick, dude. Gotta give him credit. He had better armor, better setup and stuff. That was a good match. So with that said, folks, I hope you enjoyed. I wanted to show you guys what this game was. I mean, it isn't anything spectacular. It's on Hyperpixel. You can play it. It's just pretty much Egg Wars, but instead with beds. It's pretty fun. I don't care that I lost, because I had a blast and it was exciting. And it did make me jump a few times when I heard him behind me and stuff. But it was pretty fun, so I hope y'all enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button, leave a comment down below. This is a really fun game. And, well, unlike some other YouTubers that I can name off, Sunday Trainer, all these other people that, you know, play 10 matches before they post it, I don't care to post my lost video because I had fun. And that guy deserved it. He did a real good job. I have ran out of arrows, so... So with that said, folks, I hope you all enjoyed. And with that, I'll see you guys next time. This is Korath, and I'm out. Peace, everybody. Peace.